Hello, everybody. Is anybody out there? I don't even know if it's exactly 8 o'clock yet. Just wanted to get myself set up. Carlitos?
Mm-hmm.
Can you see it? Okay, somebody's on there, so I know I'm live.
I'll log into my computer, okay?
Okay. Can you leave that here? Hi, everybody. My name is Flo Anito. I am a DC-based singer-songwriter. I am about to start. I just want to see if I can get the computer so I can read your comments, because I know that I will not be able to... Uh-oh. This seems confusing. I don't think I can do that. Ah, there we go. I'll try to read your comments that way. Anyway, my name is Flo. I'm going to play some songs that you guys, for you guys that you've probably never heard because they're mostly going to be originals. But I just want to say a quick thanks to DC Dogs, Jonathan and Kay. Hi, Sam. Thanks so much for putting this together. We really appreciate it. I, like most musicians that I know, lost a lot of gigs due to the coronavirus. I had a super busy April schedule, and now all of my gigs are gone. Hey, John! So yeah, they're paying us to put on this showcase, and I really, really appreciate it. And I'm sure everybody else involved does, too. If you like what you hear, you can still, there's a virtual tip jar, and you can tip in there if you like to. I think I've got those links on my website, but it's venmo.com/flo-anito, and PayPal is just Flo Anito, so... pretty easy. Anyway, enough talk. This song is called Bangin'. I'm from DC, so this is a DC song. Not that any of us have seen any of these neighborhoods lately, but someday we will again. Stay clear out of sight, and I was feeling good, yeah, days. These days. These days. Jefferson singing to hundreds of people all these songs about him, and it made me feel better, made me feel justified. I guess it helped me to rationalize this wasting my time. If that's what I've done, you still got my rhymes, at least I got this song, and I sing it real loud, and I mean when I say that I'm taking something from all of this pain. And I know that it's stupid, I know that it's dumb. It's lost us long over, when will it feel dumb? I heard your bad news, I would change if I could. The only banging I should be doing is on I've read all these old days. Your comments. I'm going to see if I can. Hello, Michelle. I think my phone got stuck, but that's cool. Oh, my husband is kind enough to bring over the comments, but I can't see that far away. Hey, Holly. I really can't see. Apparently, I need stronger contacts than I have. Anyway. I'm going to be playing a lot of original music, but I'll throw some covers in here too. I'm going to throw a cover in here early for anybody who doesn't know me, because I know sometimes it's nice to hear a song you know. I don't think the song really needs any introduction, other than I wish I wrote it. Darling, if you're trying to show me what that says, I cannot see. Ah, there we go.
Sam says.
I don't understand how to read this. I can see that Huevo's there. Hi, Huevo! All right, here's a cover. I'll play more originals, but I just want to play something you guys know. Sometimes it hurts instead. sometimes it hurts instead. Thank you, my audience of one that is live. How you guys doing out there? You okay? I'm gonna see if I can see these messages for a second. Hey, my brother is here, and Carlos's brother is here. We've got a lot of family.
My dad is here.
Oh, Carlos's dad is here. We've got people tuning in from Bolivia.
Nancy.
Nancy, hi, Nancy. People from Bolivia, where is everybody else? My brother's in South Carolina. I imagine my parents made it, although it took us about a half hour to get to Holly's concert yesterday, so I hope they got here faster.
My friend Rodolfo is there.
They're in New York. Oh, somebody from La Paz, Bolivia. Hi, Rodolfo. Oh, hi, Seth. Seth is my writing partner. We do a bunch of writing together, and I'm going to play some songs that we wrote together. We just released an EP called Tiny Hands. None of those are piano, so I'm going to give it a second before I play that. But you should definitely check him out, too. What else? Who else is here? Hi, Nancy! Oh, and I have to give a big shout-out of thank you to Melissa, because she helped me with my sound check today. I was not sure if I was going to be able to do this correctly, but I think we're good, because there are people here, and you seem to be able to hear me. So, I'll play another tune. Can't see what you're saying. Yeah. Obviously a big thanks to DC Dogs for putting this whole thing on. Alright. I'm gonna do another original song. This one is actually the title track off my album, which is called No Dust Bunnies. So it's dedicated to all you romantics out there. Big romance, a gent to buy me flowers, a man to wear the pants, a bloke to share my showers. I'll make him home-cooked meals, he'll dress some fancy wheels. Tell him how grand it feels to have a man like him in power. He'll go to work each morning, I'll never nag or scorn. I'll iron all his clothes, can't trouble him with those. He'll kiss me on the cheek, we'll never really speak. He likes his woman meek, so I'll just nod and smile a week. And we'll have a big romance, straight off the silver screen. We'll have a picket fence and a lawn of Kelly green. I'll whistle a happy tune as I push my vacuum and I'll dust every room. No, bluebirds could be happy. We got a I make him home-cooked meals. He drives some fancy wheels. I tell him how grand it feels to have a man like him in power. We got a big romance straight off the silver screen. We got a picket fence and a lawn of Kelly green. And I whistle out happy tune as I push my vacuum and I dust every room. You won't find no dust bunnies. I said I dust every room. You won't find no dust bunnies. I'm gonna dust every room. No dust bunnies on my watch, honey. Husband is bringing the computer so I can actually see the comments. Hi, Amy. Oh, hi, Daniela. Hello, everybody. Oh, sorry. It's confusing me. Ah. Hey, Diego. Thanks for coming by. Hi, Tony. Thanks. Hello, Sam. All right. Thanks so much for listening, guys. I really appreciate it. I hope everybody's feeling okay. If anybody's out there and sick, I am sorry. I hope you get better soon. I was sick about 3 weeks ago, so I've been in my house for 3 weeks. But the best part about that is my husband keeps cooking. It's delightful. All right. I'm going to play one more over here, and then I'm going to change to the guitar for a bit. This one is also from my album. It's called Change My Life.
It's more than we got. Wanna try it with you? Won't you give us a shot?
change my life. I'm getting computer comments again. Hey, Russ, how's it going? Russ is an awesome bass player if anybody needs a bass player. Hey, Tyrone. Hi, Susan. Hi, Kyle. Oh, this is so fun. Hey, everybody. Oh, hi, Amy. I used to teach Amy's daughter guitar. My sister Mary is on from Seattle. Thanks, Joy. I will do some more originals. It's definitely a plan. Hi, Bobby. Bobby's somebody I play soccer with. She's awesome. And Dono. Hi, Dono. Oh, this is so fun. Thanks, guys. Thanks for being here with me. Okay, I'm going to put this down. I'm going to switch the guitar for a minute. See how that goes. Just make sure this is in tune still. Questionable. Well, that's not an A, but it thinks it's in tune as an A. That's good. Good. Feeling pretty good about that, minus the string that says it's an A when it's really an E. All right. All right, I'm going to try to play one of the ones that I wrote with Seth Kybel from our new album. This is the title track off that album. It is called Tiny Hands. Tiny hands behind a great big desk. Tiny hands making a big mess. Tiny feet can't fill his predecessor's shoes. Tiny hands giving this country the blues. Tiny number of tiny minds in a tiny little group of states. Pulled the tiny levers for the big mouth guy. Left us all with one huge colossal mistake. Tiny hands behind a great big desk. Thin-skinned, immature, and self-obsessed. Tiny hands full of fear and ire. Tiny hands might set this world on fire. He put his teeny tiny right hand on top of a great big book and swore a meaningless oath. Stood around and looked. A great big eagle in a tiny brain is watching the fake news. Is the stable genius pulling at the reins, or is Putin's little puppet shaking in his shoes? Tiny left hand round a cheeseburger. Tiny right hand working the remote. Resting only to fire via Twitter. Who's getting kicked out of the house next? Cast your vote. Tiny hands behind a great big desk. Tiny hands making a bigly mess. Tiny feet can't fill his predecessor's shoes. Tiny hands giving this country. Tiny hands giving this planet. Tiny hands giving this galaxy the blue. Sorry to get political, guys. I live in D.C., so, you know, it's kind of impossible not to. Oh, comments. Tiny hands. Oh, yeah, okay. I'm glad you like that one. Thank you. Do 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 do. Andy, thank you. Thanks for listening. All right. My husband is requesting a cover. So I'll play a cover for you guys. You can sing along from your house because, you know, we're all in this together. I haven't played this in a long time. Let me just make sure I remember how to do it. Okay, got it. This is an oldie, but I love it.
Crazy.
See, been so long since I played that. I don't know if Rob O'Neill Klein is out there from Chief Ikes, but that song always makes me think of Chief Ikes when I play it. I miss you, Rob, and I miss Chief Ikes, and I miss all my crew who used to come out to Chief Ikes for First Wednesday every week. Oh, my niece is requesting Wheels on the Bus. I don't know about that one, guys. What do you think? True, Seth. I am not from D.C. I do literally live here, though. I am actually from upstate New York. Let's see. Yay! All right. I'm getting so many phones thrown at me. Catching my breath for a second. That song takes a lot out of me. But I'll take this second to cheers, everybody, to surviving this all together. To all of our health, especially yours. I want to say thank you again to DC Dogs for doing this. This is a really cool opportunity. Like I said at the beginning, all of my shows have been canceled through eternity? I don't know. We had a wedding day in June, and even that's been canceled. In addition to doing the singer-songwriter stuff, I do a lot of jazz, so I do a lot of swing dances. They're not exactly, you know, coronavirus-friendly, a lot of hand-holding, but they're so much fun. So yeah, really appreciate DC Dogs doing this. If you guys haven't liked their page already, please give their page a like, a little thumbs up. It'll help them out, know you're there. They're a nonprofit. I'm sure they would appreciate it. But all right, I'll play some more music. It's so delicious. Thank you, Carlitos. Okay, let me grab that guitar again, because that wasn't very many songs over there. Ooh! Gonna try to do something a little more upbeat. This is a sing-along song. So if you're out there, the chorus is really easy. I'm sure you'll learn it as we go along, but feel free to sing along. Seth, if you're still out there, you know, take some clarinet solos. This is called You Ain't Seen Nothing Like Me. Again, if you like these tunes, I'm a DC-based singer-songwriter. You can virtually tip me at Venmo. It's just venmo.com/flo-anito. And PayPal, I'm just Flo Anito. So, this song is not on any of my albums, but it will be someday. This is my attempt at writing a bluegrass song, and I like to dedicate it to anyone who's ever fallen asleep standing up or been told by the dentist that they brush their teeth too often. Lawrence, you're in the song if you listen really carefully. I don't know if you're gonna remember this. Well, I told you once, but I'll tell you once more. And I'm telling you now what I told you before, that you ain't seen nothing like me. Though I walk through the door with a fire in my eye, till I trip on the floor and I laugh at the sky, yeah, you ain't seen nothing like me. No, you ain't seen nothing like me. You ain't seen nothing like me. Nothing like me. No, you ain't seen nothing like me. So that was the part you guys can all sing along with next time. I'm listening for harmonies. Oh, I brush my teeth 12 times a day, and the dentist said to stop, but I do it anyway. I ain't seen nothing like me. And I wish I could say I did the same for my hair, but the truth is I don't mind the knots up there. No, they ain't seen nothing like me. No, you ain't seen nothing like me. Ain't seen nothing like me. Ain't seen nothing like me. No, you ain't seen nothing like me. Chorus rolls along, you're gonna have to come over into the camera and sing too. I don't think he's interested. Lawrence, this is your part. Oh, I taught myself to sleep while I'm still standing up. And I did it in the church and I did it in the tub. Yeah, you ain't seen nothing like me. In the church, my brother caught me in the tub. I caught myself and I spent the next 2 months showing everybody else how they ain't seen nothing like me. And a lady in the station says I ought to leave my man when she sees the bruises on me when we're washing in the can. Yeah, she thinks she's seen something from me. And there ain't no time to tell her that I ought to leave my tub. So I smile at her hopefully, give my hands a scrub. Yeah, she ain't seen nothing like me. Everybody, oh, you ain't seen nothing like me. But I'll tell you once more, and I'm telling you now what I told you before, that you ain't seen nothing like me. No, I walk through the door with the fire in my eye till I trip on the floor, out with the sky. Yeah, you ain't seen nothing like me. Oh no, you ain't seen nothing like me. You ain't seen nothing like me. You were singing with me. Carlos did for maybe one chorus and then he gave up, I think. Is my mom writing in Spanish? That doesn't make much sense, really. What is that?
It's translating. It's translating the computer. And that's Portuguese.
Thank you, Josh. I am glad you guys are dancing along. Thank you, everybody, for participating. What's in project? Hi, Mom, you made it. I wasn't sure. I'm glad you're here. So, yeah, just from what I know, we've got people in New York, people in Bolivia, people in South Carolina, people in L.A. I said my sister was in Seattle, but I'm wrong. She moved, like, a year ago almost. Yeah, if you're tuning in from somewhere else, let me know. Kay's in Alaska, or at least her phone number's from Alaska, so that's far away. Alright. Another cover. Thank you. How are we doing for time? Plenty of time. Cheers again, everybody. I learned that the drinking makes the live stream more fun from Francesca over on the COVID page. So this site is really cool. DC Dogs is doing these concerts every night at 8 p.m. So it's very reliable. I think there's 56 more days of them. So, you know, you can keep coming back here every week. And during the day, you can check out COVID, the comm page run by the other John Fritz who was on here. So there's so much live streaming going on right now. We really appreciate, you know, having a place to play and perform for you guys. So thanks for coming out. Let's see. Do a sad one. I'm not going to do a cover right now, but I'm going to do an original. This is off my album. It's called No Good. Woke up this morning feeling rather blue. Without warning, had a bad dream about you. Worst part about it was that it wasn't true. and imagine conversation. I talk to you in weeks. I wander around the city. There's a fog over my eyes. My contacts or the cigarette smoke. I don't see any other guys who shine the way that you shine, who smell the way you do, who smile the way that you smile. Yeah, who make me mad like you. But I see, oh, I see. Waking up was awful because it wasn't true. Your legs are wrapped around me. I ain't been with you in months. But I see you're no good for me. Yeah, I see. If you want a copy of that, please let me know, because they're just taking space in my living room and I would love to send them your way. I have nothing else to do. What does it say? K is in LA as well. San Francisco, Iowa, Illinois. Awesome. Thank you guys for tuning in. There's Bolivia. Hi, Nilsa. Hola, Nilsa. ¿Cómo estás? Gracias. Very, very cool. Thanks so much for tuning in, everybody. I'm just going to play cages. All right. I'm going to try to play another one from my EP. This is my EP with Seth Kaibel. I don't know what you want me to see. Carlos is trying to show me the screen, but I don't really understand how any of this works. And you guys are so far away from me that I can't actually see anything. I'm so excited to see these comments after the show. Alright. Oh yeah, if you like my music, you can check me out at flowanito.com. You can also email me there if you want a CD, or you can just leave a message here. But this is from my new EP. This is the one with Seth Kaibel, and this one is called Cages. It's about the crisis at the border. It's a lot of crises going on right now. And this one makes me need a drink. There are 6,500 languages spoken all around the world, and in 6,500 languages, mother and father are the very first words. 4,200 different ways to worship, and almost as many gods, all of them viewed as parents. Us mortals with all of our flaws. Children and hearts in cages, one by choice, the other by force. You've locked up what's left of your conscience, you've jailed our regrets and remorse. Children and hearts in cages, one of these is an easy fix. Fling open the doors to these prisons. Let parents be with their kids. You can use a euphemism. You can call it a chain-linked wall. Justify this with Bible quotes. There's no God in this at all. This is not our United States. This is not my motherland. E pluribus unum, divided, we can't stand. Children and hearts in cages, one by choice, the other by force. You locked up what's left of your conscience, jailed on regrets and remorse. Children and hearts in cages, one of these is an easy fix. Fling open the doors to these prisons, let parents be with their kids. There's a darkness creeping in these days, but the children are the light. To use these kids as chess pieces, well, who gave you the right? A man who calls immigrants animals, it should come as no surprise that he'd lock their children up like dogs, then happily close his eyes. They've seen more than you'll ever see, traveled farther than you'll ever go. all to provide a better life. A love like that you'll never know. And they say history is the harshest judge. How can we wait so long? Truth and justice should be plain to see. What do you think, guys? Happy? Sad? What do you think, Carlos? Happy? Sad? Thank you so much. I think that's Kate. I really can't see. I tried to get stronger contacts, but then I couldn't see at all. So I'm in between here, and either way, I'm really kind of blind. All right, we'll do, I was going to end on a Duke Ellington song, although that's quite sad. Sorry to end on a sad song, guys, but I really want to play something jazzy because this is a lot of what I'm doing these days. And it's a piano song, and I know some of my piano students, or at least their parents, are here, so. Duke Ellington. As I said, I live in D.C., and I think Duke Ellington is probably, you know, D.C.'s greatest gift to music. Before I start that song, I just want to say thank you so much again to DC Dogs for having me. I really appreciate it. If you guys like what you heard, my name is Flo Anito. You can find me at floanito.com. I do have a virtual tip jar tonight, so you can tip me at my Venmo or my PayPal, which should be linked below. But either way, it's just venmo.com flo-anito or paypal.me/floanito. I really hope everybody's staying safe and healthy, and if you're not healthy, I hope you feel better soon. I know these are really hard times, but if we keep our heads up, I know we're all going to get through this and make it together.
Thank you.
Again, everybody, I'm just looking at the screen. Thanks, Kay. Oh, thanks, guys. I really, really appreciate you listening. If you like what you heard, my name is Flo. You can find me at floanito.com. I've got CDs available in my house. I have nothing to do, so please ask me to send you one. My full-length CD is $10 plus shipping, and my EP is only $5 plus shipping, so not too much. You can get both in one package and save on shipping. Again, I've got a virtual tip jar, Venmo, and PayPal. Check it out. Please like DC Dogs if you haven't liked their page already. And thanks so much for listening, and I hope to see you soon. Remember to keep your head up. Keep healthy, keep sane, we're strong, we can totally do this. Peace out, friends.